Next up, for all you AMG fans, we have my 2011